possession of a driver's license has your residence address on it. In the application, you agreed that you was a resident. In fact, you signed on the penalties of perjury that you was a resident. And this most definitely puts you into the residency layer. Registration of vehicles also puts you into that layer. And on internallydisplacedpeople.org, we have a page where we can help you to opt out of both registration and driver's licenses.